doing everyone? Bob Burrow, the cool safe occasional runner. Yeah, it's been a few weeks to put our training video up because our training's been very bitty because of loads of reasons. Just life, I suppose. But I've decided even if it is a rubbish week, or not a rubbish week, if a week doesn't go to plan, I still need to put it up. Put it up and show the training. So everyone's the same, you don't get perfect weeks every week. Nice if you did. You just need to show up when you can and get it done. So today I'm out on the long run on a Sunday. Bit of snow on the ground, bit cold. I had last night signed up to the last run in 10k, but I got cancelled because of the snow, unfortunately. Well done to Kat at Blast Running for getting the message out early doors. Yeah, just keep plugging on. Keep trying to get the training done. See what happens. So, what training did I get done this week? Monday, I got to the gym, Broadwood, got a gym fit class. Only one had turned up, so it turned into a PT session. I got beasted. All good though. Monday night run club as usual. Hanging about the back, trying to keep my heart rate down. It's not easy in Haliburn Alta. I must admit it's a struggle right now. My fitness isn't where I want it to be. Tuesday I was dying to get my session done. What happened? Oh, Tuesday I've done my reckon. I ended up sleeping in my daughter's bed. She's very restless. Woke up telling about my neck. So yeah, I got pushed. Wednesday, I should really remember what I've done this week. I think the headlines are not much. Wednesday I was out at lunchtime. Couldn't work, ran on. Wee man's at swimming in the evening. So yeah. Another day missed. Thursday I got a double. Easy round in the morning. And then I got lunchtime. Steady run. Averaging 750 miles. Minute miles for an hour. So just chuffed to get that ticked off. Friday's in all shambles. Busy at work and running about picking up kids and stuff. And then up all night with the power cuts and the weather. Saturday with no power most of the day. I took the kids to the grands. Then we got back. like last night I did. I've thought I've got out for an easy run, but nah. So yeah, it's not ideal right now, but keep plugging away. I'll get this wee half marathon finished. We got about 4 miles to go. And then we start again, it's a fresh week next week. Yeah, see what happens.